Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar.
Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam migrated from Mecca to the Medina, the first masjid when he came to the area of Quba. Quba is a little bit distance from Medina. And then he established the masjid. Why? Because the masjid is the corner. The masjid is the foundation. The masjid is the courthouse. The masjid is the school. The masjid is the university for the Muslim universe.
Thousands of Muslims from all over the world and from all parts of the U.S. have made the Triangle area of North Carolina their new home. The growing Muslim population has established several mosques in Raleigh, Chapel Hill, and Durham near the university centers. This organic growth has left key areas of the Triangle lacking mosques within a reasonable walking or driving distance. Keeping pace with the growth of Muslim community in the Triangle, a masjid in the North Durham area became a necessity that would be accessible not only to North Durham, but also to communities in nearby Roxboro, Rougmont, and Creedmoor.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah. The idea behind the North Durham masjid started when a few of the brothers felt like there is a need for a worship place or a masjid in the area. And alhamdulillah, we have been working for this actually for the last 7 years, and we have been in business for the last 4 years. And we were able to acquire this building. It's about 3,000 square feet. Since we started 3 years ago, alhamdulillah, we have been providing with a place to worship. We have been providing with Friday prayer, Eid prayer, Ramadan, alhamdulillah. We are hoping to increase our ability to teach Islam to Muslim and non-Muslim brothers and sisters, young men and young sisters, the youth, which is the most important, actually, fraction of the community. And this is why we established the weekend school here, which is going so well. We have about 30 students, alhamdulillah. The sisters and the brothers who are teaching are volunteer. They are doing great job. Right now we are teaching actually Arabic and Quran, and Arabic to serve how to read Quran.
The reason I'm here in the masjid, I have 4 kids, 2 girls and 2 boys. First, I want to help my kids. Second, I want to help the community. Me being in this masjid, it takes a lot of time from me because I am working with my husband at the restaurant. But sometimes I say, okay, go to the restaurant or go to the masjid. But I feel that I am responsible to be here because I love to work with the kids. I want the kids to learn Arabic. I love the community dinner here. I love the gathering in Ramadan. I mean, we had a really successful Ramadan this year, the year past. We had 22 iftar from the entire month. This is a blessing. The year before, we had just maybe 8 iftar. That's tell me that the masjid is improved by people and like to join the iftar in Ramadan here.
North Durham Masjid serves the needs of diverse community members of different ages and backgrounds.
Before this masjid came along, I used to pray in a church at the UNC hospital, only on Fridays. So thanks to everybody who participated or who made this possible that I've been able to come here. I am so thankful to North Durham Masjid for having the Sunday school, because of their efforts my daughter is getting the basic education she needs and the basic tenets of Islam. She's able to remember a lot of things that I would have a problem getting through to her. She is able to converse with her friends at school about the importance of her religion, even at this tender age of 7.
This masjid is very convenient for me and my family, because we one time during Ramadan, we actually could walk here, and we couldn't really do that at the other masjid because it was so far away. So being at this masjid is much easier. We have a summer camp, and at the summer camp, there's a lot of fun activities. If we don't go somewhere that day, we'll play a game, and of course we'll learn and we'll get prizes.
I have participated in some of the activities of this mosque, such as Iftar of Arafah, celebration of Eid. I was not here in Ramadan, but I hear about the activities which is held in Ramadan. I like this, what they call community or society.
I know Dr. Uthman, who's been the imam here for a long time, and he's very inclusive. He likes to collaborate with people. And so if there's any projects or ideas that I have, I know that there's a place that I can get good nasiha and assistance if I need it. They've been very, very helpful in being an exam center for Islamic Online University. So when I have to take my exams, I've come and the imam has given me time in quiet to be able to sit and take the exams while I'm being supervised. That's been very helpful, and it was difficult to get that elsewhere.
The North Durham Masjid provides opportunity to youth to develop leadership skills and help the broader community.
So since the masjid started out, I think in 2011, I was a Quran teacher until this year. We had two levels. The first level was around 10 to 15 kids, and the second level was about six kids, and each child had like their own level at Quran memorization, and we just worked with each level accordingly. I really enjoy the community dinners. We have one around every month, and there's always a guest speaker that comes to speak, and they're always very interesting talks, and you gain a lot of knowledge from them.
I was a camp counselor for the summer camp at the masjid, and that was also very fun. The kids learned Quran and Arabic, and we also took them on field trips to like the pool discovery place, and they had a lot of fun, and it was a really huge success. There was also a not Halloween party that we did, where we were trying to encourage the kids not to go trick-or-treating and that we could still have fun. I like to see more space in the masjid, because right now my Sunday school class is very small and there's a limited amount of things we can do because of the small space.
One of the major actually concern right now is paying the building. We acquired the building for $210,000. And we were pleased that the owner did not charge us any interest. So we pay a monthly payment. So far we owe about $95,000, alhamdulillah. There are some commitment from a few brothers to, on a monthly basis. We get good donations on Friday. Ramadan is a good opportunity for the brothers and sisters to contribute. Last Ramadan, as an example, we collected about $27,000. So for a small community like that, when you collect like $27,000, $28,000, that's a great opportunity. And that will tell you that there's a lot of potential in this area. Now, this is a startup, or this is a seed place for a big project, inshallah. As soon as we finish paying the building, we would love to have a bigger place. We would love to acquire a nice piece of land where we can establish a good Muslim community center, where everybody will find what they wanted or what they need to see in this community building, inshallah. One of the goals, inshallah, one day to establish a Arabic language center and also Quran memorization school, just specific for, to teach Quran. And the good example for that, the Islamic center in Raleigh. And I think they are a good model. And we would love actually to follow their steps with some more modification, inshallah.
All of this and more is in development to serve your needs. To enhance these programs, your support is vital.